Braden Point with goals in five consecutive games. Jeff Petrie lost the handle, nudged over to Point, back down low for Kucherov, got a chance, and that's off the bar.
That's the other side. Up into the netting off that bar as Kucherov tries to score short side.
And it's been a variety of players. Out of those 25 goals, only five from Crosby and Malkin. Pull up here from Ricard Raquel, joined by Crosby. He's got it right in from Vasilevsky. Absolute robbery on Jeff Petrie.
Oh, what a save.
Ross Colton sets it up. And the shot from Pervix.
Ouch, hit Letang up high.
Pervix fires it across. Here is Sergachev to the middle. Janot with a shot. It trickles in. Changed direction and got through. Jari. Colton was in front. Hopefully Chris Letang is okay. Over for Hagel. Point to Sergachev. Kucherov tries the maneuver. Good poke check by Pettersson. It's swatted forward. Here comes Brian Rust behind the defense. Breakaway. In on goal. Stopped by Vasilevsky. He scanned the bench. No sign of Chris Letang. The puck hit him in the face. And then went off of Colton and went into the back of the net. Penguins had 13 shots on goal in the first. Five of them were on the power play.
They're going to be able to make those plays, which I think they are going to be able to make with the new additions in Granlund, that maybe it will be that way.
This is Petrie. He scores! Jeff Petrie not going to be denied that time. What a snipe! And we're tied up at one.
There's Dad looking on.
Dad Dan Petrie in our line of work. The broadcaster and former pitcher of the Detroit Tigers. Part of the dad's trip. Jeff Petrie had that glorious chance early in the game on a setup from Crosby. And that time they finish. Penguins on the board. 1-1 score. Petrie with the goal. He's back in again. He did it again. He scores. He beats Vasilevsky back to back. Another snipe. Pittsburgh is up 2-1.
What a snipe. My only question is, did he have possession going over the blue line? He bobbled the puck a little bit. They'll take a look at it.
Drop down the middle, drags it. We'll tap it over to Stamkos. It'll be double one-timer threat. Stamkos and Kucherov. Kucherov works that right wing side. Spinning pass for Sergachev. He snaps one into a crowd. The follow-up score! Great points. Didn't take long. He's got goals in six straight. We're tied at two. Minor is over. Corey Perry has served the time. We're back at five aside. 5 minutes to go. Second period. 2-2 score. Lead pass. Hooker. He's got it. Breaks in. He scores! They go the full 200 and Hooker buries it. Penguins back on top. 3-2.
What a play.
Three trying to tie it up. Stamkos to Point. Point. Backhand to Kucherov.
An incredible save from Tristan Jarry. Grand theft.
Oh, man. Passarelli. That one goes out of the zone. Way past Kucherov. 5 seconds left in the first call. 4 seconds in between the two. Kucherov cutting in. Leaving for Stamkos. Closes. Fire scores. Just as the penalties came to an end, Steven Stamkos ties the game. Carter, Ryan Russ dished it off. Carter trying to get it through, blocked by Hedman. Cole in front, Belmar lost the handle. Heinen's got a fire, stop made by Vasilevsky. What a save, point blank.
I think it kind of got away from him a little bit. He didn't have a great angle.
Now Braden Point joining Hagel. Sergachev rips that one toward the net, and Tristan Jarry with the save.
Here the Tampa bench, the referee looked right around. It was in the neutral zone at the Tampa bench. They were all yelling for a penalty. And hey, I didn't see it.
That can't feel good.
No.
Especially when you don't see the arm go up. Here comes through O'Connor, busting his way. Oh, he scores! D.O.C. with a beauty!
An incredible individual effort by Drew O'Connor, and the Penguins are up 4-3. See what happens if O'Connor gets a stride. He's gone the other way.
Now the veteran Corey Perry closes, fire, stop, rebound, poked at by Cole, and no! Tristan Jarry holds his ground again. Nick Pervix, St. Cloud State, connects with Point. He's in over the line. Braden Point to Stamkos. A little curl and drag. Hedman closes, fires, and scores! Victor Hedman on the rush ties the game at four for the Lightning. 9 seconds to go, third period. Ross Colton going to fling it in. Around toward Granlund. Paul waiting for it. Gets bottled up along the wall, and that's it for the third. It would have been much better in overtime. Big reason why the center ice face-up. Jeff Carter's been taking them and winning them. Penguins have won their last three overtime decisions. The Bolts are 5-2 in overtime decisions. Carter has won another one.
And there he goes.
Away are the Bolts and Victor Hedman, who tied the game late in the third period. On the odd man rush, Hedman for Hagel. Got a chance. Fire stop made by Kristen Jari.
Game saver there in the 3-on-2.
Now, winding on in is Jason Zucker. Great edge work. Zucker trying to dangle in behind, away from Perbix, kept to the outside. Raquel breaks down the middle. The handoff for Marcus Pettersson. Pettersson doesn't like what he sees, has to cut back. Pettersson right there for Zucker. He scores! He scores! Jason Zucker with the blast! They do it for the Dads! And the Penguins have won four straight! 5-4 OT winner for the Black and Gold!